Kacchi Dabeli is our today's street food recipe in the joy of cooking. Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. So let's start and make this delicious tempting street food recipe of Kacchi Dabeli. To make the Kacchi Dabeli, we require Dabeli buns, readily available in the market, peeled, boiled and mashed potatoes, dates and tamarind chutney, salt, shave, butter, pomegranate seeds, ground nuts, dabeli masala, lemon juice, coriander leaves, red chili paste. To make the red chili paste, we require the dried red chilies soaked in water and de-seeded, garlic cloves, lemon juice and salt. So first, in a mixer jar, I will take the dried red chilies soaked in water for 30 minutes, de-seeded them. To this I will add the garlic cloves, lemon juice, about 1 teaspoon, and salt as per taste. Now I'm going to grind it. We want a smooth paste, so I will add water, 1/8 cup of water, and make a smooth paste out of it. Perfect. Now in a pan I will take oil. To this oil I am going to add roasted and peeled ground nuts that are halved. Keep stirring them and adjust the flame accordingly. To this I will add the dabeli masala, about 1 teaspoon. Mix it well, and once they are golden brown in color, I will drain them. Perfect. Now in a pan, I will take butter, 2 teaspoon. To it I will add oil, about 1 tablespoon. Once the butter has melted, to it I will add the peeled, boiled and mashed potatoes, about 2 cups of potatoes. Mix well on high flame. Keep stirring them and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. Perfect. To this I will add the dabeli masala, readily available in the market. So about 2 tablespoons of dabeli masala. Add the coriander leaves. Mix it well on high flame. Add lemon juice, about 1.5 teaspoon. Add the pomegranate seeds, about 1 tablespoon. Add the roasted ground nuts, 1 tablespoon. And mix it well. Add salt if required, as per taste. Mix it nicely on high flame. And it's ready. Now I will take dabeli bun. On the one side I will apply the red chili paste that I have prepared right now. Apply it as per like, and then put the dates and tamarind chutney on the other half. Again as per like, spread it evenly. Perfect. Now put the potato stuffing into it. So fill it up nicely. Wow. Perfect. Now close the bun. Now I will take shave and coriander leaves in one plate. Mix them nicely. And now in a pan, I will take butter. Add very little oil to it. And then put the dabeli buns onto it. You are going to roast them till they become nice golden brown in color from both the sides. So on high flame, flip it after about 1 to 2 minutes or once they are done. Perfect. Now we are going to coat them, the sides of the bun, with the shave and coriander mixture. Perfect. And this is how our Kacchi Dabeli is ready. So please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.